Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. My name is Ryko. Just a quick interception right here. Just wanted to let you guys know that while I was live streaming Terradrome via my Twitch channel, link down below inside the description, I was also recording at the same time to try to get the best visual quality I could. And unbeknownst to me, there seems to have been an audio issue on my side. Whenever I'm talking in the video, there's like a weird crackling over my voice. It doesn't affect anything else. It's not super bad. Like, unless you're like really paying attention for it, but I just wanted to stop you guys before the video starts, let you know what's up so that you're not confused. Other than that, please enjoy my subpar arcade run with Maniac Cop. I haven't played this game in such a very long time, but by the time this video goes live, Terradrome 2 should be available via early access on Steam. I'm super excited. I waited for that game for a very long time, and I'll catch you guys in the next video with that gameplay. But other than that, please enjoy. Thank you.
Choose your killing machine.
Tell you what, I'll do Maniac Cop.
Choose your difficulty.
Ugh. I wish I kept working on this game. It's fine, we can skip that. Whew. Oh, stop. Alright. Hopefully it won't fucking crash on me this time. Oh, would you just grab him? Is it the same thing? Almost did it! Wow, that's fucking... I would've did it if he didn't hit me. Oh. Oh boy. Some zombies wanna hug you? Oh shit. Wait, how do I do it? Is Calico Blast is weak. Okay. Oh, stop. No, stop! Oh. Oh, I didn't realize that a health bar. Oh, what the fuck? That was so weird. Alright. Oh, this is hype.
Fight.
Oh, fuck off. The charge has no invincibility. Monster.
Fight.
Fuck, I was gonna grab you first. Fuck you. Dodge my... Please stop. It's not what I wanted, but I'll fucking take it. I can't wait for part 2 to drop tomorrow. I really cannot wait. Ah, you fucking Toskini bastard. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit! That's what I get for looking at the chat. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, Matt. Oh, stop. I want to kill you! No, do the thing! Oh, you fucking dickhead cop. There we go. Okay, there we go. Was it worth it? No. Oh, Oh, fuck you, Jason. Shit. Oh, fuck off, Jason. No! Oh, I fucking hate you.
Jason Voorhees wins. Fight.
God, I fucking hate you. Can I can't do it again? See if I can do it again. No, shit! I just fucking cut his fucking head off! Shit! Oh no, I can't, stupid, cause... Oh, fuck. Stupid, cause that has to be the last round. Fuck you. No, fuck. Okay. I tried to wake up shotgun, but that didn't fucking work. Ooh. I wonder if this song's original to this game or if it comes from one of these horror movies. Oh, Jesus, that screen shake is fucking crazy. Oh, fuck off. Shit, I wanted to grab him. Wait, how do I do my... Oh, that's how I do it, okay. Okay, there you go.
Matt Cordell wins.
Yeah, Matt's fun. Can I combo into my taser? Oh, I wanted them to jump at me. Shit. No, not what I wanted. Oh, maniac cop, stop. I want to cut his fucking head off. Oh, I hate you. No! There we go. I really want to try to combo into that, man. I also want to combo to his taser.
Sticks and stones.
Damn, if more things were cancelable, man, it's gonna be hype. Freddy, stop. Oh, Jesus, alright. Did Freddy teleport? Which game came out first? Terrordrome or MK11? Okay, cool. This one I could do is throw into his fucking shotgun. Alright, so stop. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. I almost comboed into it. Almost, that was close. What's going on here?
Hi, I'm Chucky, ready ho.
No way.
God, just do the launcher, Matt. I might do a little better on hard, but not by much. Ducks for that, right? Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, I wasn't even gonna try to cut off that asshole's head. How many matches are in arcade mode? No, not you, Google. Leave me alone. There's the lame version of Jason. Oh, what the fuck? That's right. Reach is annoying. Come. I'll just do the fucking launcher. Shit! No! Motherfucker, I was blocking!
Jason Bourne's wins.
Oh, I fucking tried to grab you first. Fuck you. Oh, I got something in my eye. Okay, I'm not blind anymore. Where am I? Yeah, if I can fucking grab him. There we go. Can I wake up? Can I grab on wake up? Oh, fuck you. Cool. Damn, how many fucking arcade fights are there? Shotgun too. Dying. Oh, that's right, I forgot about that special move. Fuck you. Oh, fuck off. I tried to do the fucking charge afterwards.
Fight.
Jesus. Bullshit, I should have fucking comboed. Oh, the fucking taser just doesn't want to fucking... I tried to kill him. Well, if I die, I deserve it. Fuck. Scary night, isn't it? Ghostface wins. Oh, you son of a fucking bitch.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Fight.
Death wish. How much fucking block stun is there on his fucking teleport? Jesus. Okay. Really focus. Now, as of right now, I've only seen the first Maniac Cop. I gotta watch 2 and 3.
What's blood for?
Oh, I forgot you were in this game. This level is nice as fuck. Holy shit. Shit, I wanted to shoot him.
Down.
Oh shit, I wanted to land behind him and kill him. Characters.
I'm satisfied. Interesting.
Please stop. Come. Nice.
Matt Cordell wins.
Fuck yeah. Oh.
Fight.
Oh. Oh.
No more games.
Shit. Shit. No, shit, I wanna kill you. No. Cool. Okay. Dark as hell, why? I was blocking, but okay. Oh, I can keep going after that? Huh. Jesus. Damn, I didn't even see that. Damn. God, why don't my eyelashes work? Fuck you, I woke up with a button. I just want the taser. Give me the fucking taser. System?
No.
There's like a lot of hits done on things.
Yes. No.
Shit.
Chaotic. Yes.
Shit.
No.
That's not even what I wanted. Shit, I gotta kill them. After Cordell found West, he needed to persuade him to give him what he always dreamed of. It's a cute little crossover, right? Cordell wanted a new healthy body. Surprisingly, West appeared to be rather enthusiastic. Cordell was very efficient at finding material, and this fact made him a valuable assistant to West. Moreover, Cordell's undead body was a perfect research material tool. It was great to experiment nanoplasma transfer. But how long could this strange alliance last? Cordell began to wonder if the scientist was using him. Now, look at that ugly face. That's it? Ah, music came out of nowhere. Okay, so I want to...
Choose your killing machine.
Well, how about that shit?